McConnell, you've told us many times that you won't comment on the presidential race. I'm wondering if you can give us an answer as to why you don't feel like you need to answer those questions a lot of the time. You're the leader of your party, you nominated a controversial nominee. If you want the Democrats to answer to Hillary Clinton questions, why won't you talk about Mr. Trump?
Because I choose not to.